Are you gonna go back down the slide?
And then we'll try the next one, okay?
Papa has your shoes. He's over here. Come on, under.
I get to show all the films. I get to show everything. Everything on this video.
Oh, I do.
Yes, please.
I can show Baba everything.
Everything on this video.
Yeah.
And all of these crazy inflatable bouncy houses.
Yeah. And all these fun things. It's never gonna be our turn.
It was like a fresh start.
places.
None of these kids are giving my consent to take their videos, but... we must get this on film.
Or I'll be a big chubba.
Let's go get some water.
Yeah, we've got. hot pink in water. Oh, and look, they have brownies and stuff. Hi. Where's water?
I want
the $5.
The raspberry one.
The blue raspberry. Can we make it not so yeah. Oh, really? That's everywhere. Okay.
Yourself.
Oh, okay. Here.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't know that.
Get yourself. Oh, push that down.
Okay, don't put a whole bunch in there. That's probably good. That's good. Not a whole bunch. Okay. Does that make you sick? Mm. Should I go get a water? I think it's probably about time we go. We can get a water and some cotton candy.
I think we should go sit down somewhere.
You think so? Mm-hmm.
Let's go sit down.
Oh, let's go sit down for a sec. Where are we going to sit down at? Oh, look, here's a candy. Do you want me to get a water as well?
Yeah. This is really fun, you know? This place is the funnest place ever.
Okay. Cool. All right, does anybody want anything?
I'm good. Thank
water?
You.
Water?
I need some water.
I think she's getting you some. This would be his step grand aunt.
Yeah, step grand aunt.
Step grand aunt.
Yeah.
What would grandma and grandpa's brothers and sisters be? Grand aunts, right?
I think so, yeah.
Okay, so grand, not grand. Mm. I mean, you are grand aunt.
Good.
Hi, Liam.
Hi.
Is that good?
Tastes like.
Yay!
Tastes like a thumbs up.
Yeah.
Tastes blue. It tastes like it's blue.
Tastes like blue raspberry.
Blue raspberry.
So if I used it in a sentence, he'd be my
step.
Grandnephew. Grandnephew. You're my
grandnephew. Step grandnephew.
I had to look up, like, you know how they say, like,
I love this play!
Yeah, I never understood that.
I think it's a generation, so, like, mom's cousin would be our first cousin.
What's your favorite dinosaur?
What?
What's your favorite dinosaur?
Which one would you like?
I think T-Rex.
T-Rex? Is it because he's scary?
Yeah.
And he's big?
Yeah.
What's your second favorite?
I don't really know.
Stegosaurus?
Oh, yeah.
Have you seen Land Before Time?
Mm-hmm.
Littlefoot?
What did you say?
Have you seen Land Before Time?
No.
Everybody has to see that.
She's going to love sitting through that whole thing. Yeah. Is that pretty good, your snow cone? Delish?
Yeah.
Yeah. I got you some cotton candy, too.
I know.
But it's real sugary.
Uh-huh.
I think it's all sugar. It's just big, puffed up sugar. Let me get some now. People think that's rude.
So we don't want to even get on camera.
We don't want to be rude, okay?
This is so good.
Playtime. Oh, there's not very much stuff left in there, but that's okay. We don't want you to get sick. I love you, silly.
Yeah.
Let's call Mama and see where she's at.
It's a slow Wi-Fi here on the internet.
Looks like she's...
Dad, I have to show Mimi and Papa this film.
Yeah, here, have that. So you're his aunt then, right? Grand aunt.
Great,
you can just
great
aunt. But you can just call her Aunt Christy. Aunt Christy's a great name.
Uh-huh.
Yep. Whoa. Are you thinking you're gonna be hungry after this or what?
Nope.
This is a balanced failure.
Yes.
Look at my tongue.
It's a big thing. Oh, really? But it's a song.
It's scared of water! I'm scared of water! Meow! And that's silly when I'm like, meow!
It was silly. You totally need a haircut.
That's it. Based on their size, it's... Well, because it's a flyer, so it's about the time.
Yeah, yeah. Type of pterosauria. My pterodon is one species,
hey. But hey, he's eating a snow cone right now, and he has some cotton candy.
The first one,
saying he's not hungry, so I guess I'll just... Are we planning on getting food here later on or soon?
I
want to
go there.
Oh, well,
we're
okay, because, I mean, he says he's not hungry, so...
Yeah, let's go find
okay. We're gonna be leaving here in a sec.
Ooh, let's go,
cool. All right. Love you too. Bye bye. So, do you guys wanna meet me over there? Is that...
Yeah, when we leave here, I'll ride with Christy.
Okay.
At the same time, right?
Yeah. Say excuse me, sir.
Mouthful.
Since I was running in Texas during
Alamo.
Oh yeah, probably.
This is my mouthful. What do you want? Mouthful.
You're silly. You're one silly, silly.
This is where I get my voice from.
Ooh. Look at blue mouth. You about done with that? Let's see.
They were big enough.
Let's see. Are you done with that?
Imagine like this thing going like this.
Let me go get some more flavor for it.
Okay.
Coming around. For you. I mean, they probably.
Yeah, I think they're taller than giraffes.
Scavenged like the marabou store.
They kind of marabou stores do look like that.
I need to get a nail.
What?
Guys, come on.
She's coming. Well, I didn't.
This is like good.
Yeah, they eat carrion and things like that.
They look like it. They look like they've been microwaved.
Yeah. I think the lack of feathers is because of they eat kind of like vultures.
There was a furry one over there called Anzu.
I hadn't heard of that one. That's different. They're finding all these new ones with the feathers and stuff. Or the fur.
Yeah. He's looking pretty,
Stork.
That's a stork.
He looks like he could be a dinosaur, right?
Uh-huh.
You think that's a dinosaur?
I think that's where all the birds come from, do you think? Is that where all the birds come from, Christy? Is from dinosaurs?
Yeah, their pelvic bones and stuff are really similar.
Birds come from dinosaurs?
Birds were dinosaurs a long time ago.
What?
Yep.
It's kind of like, like a chimpanzee's eyes are kind of like that.
How?
Well, evolution.
They just have like...
They evolved and got smaller.
Okay.
But they're smart. Birds are smart.
So it's just like a version of a dinosaur. A little small. Mm-hmm. So, like, if a bird was really big, imagine, like, a crow, if it was really big, it would probably eat your head off.
More than that.
If a crow was big.
They'd eat more than
that. Yeah.
Yeah.
Bird brain.
Yeah, it ate you like a chicken nugget.
It'd be a little Liam nugget.
Yeah.
They talk about you and make serve you like a McDonald's back then for dinosaurs.
Oh, gosh. Yeah, nice. And they would say, boy, that looks like a really good chicken nugget.
A Liam nugget.
Look at
Liam Filet.
Liam Filet.
Chick-fil-A, yeah, Liam Filet.
Instead of Chick-fil-A, it'd be Liam Filet.
Daddy, can we go to Liam Filet and get some
Liam? No way. Are you getting cold? Do you need to go pee yet? No? Are you ready to turn this off now?
No.
It's been going for 1 hour and 30 minutes now.
Hello.
Okay. Are you sure?
Really close to their eyes.
Yeah. It's kind of like an owl sort of.
You're going to get rude. You're going to have to pee here in a minute.
Why?
Okay, one more bite and let's call this a day. Here.
It's okay.
Yeah. Let's call it a day.
A day.
That is pretty dang. It's like a fall
prime
meat or something.
I am calling this a day. This is a very cool dinosaur day.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Liam Dinosaur Day.
Yep.
Aunt Christy, Papa, Nana, and Liam Dinosaur Day.
Let's go.
I got to bring my iPod in.
I know, isn't that so cool?
Yeah.
You have some cotton candy to share with mommy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think we're going to go with the Gamers and Papa's. Talking about me and Papa's. So let me go. Oh. This was the coolest day ever, wasn't it? The gift shop! Let's do it with gift shop! What? What?
Not a bunch of money at the gift shop because they overcharge for stuff like that.
Oh, I wish I could ride that! I wanted to ride with them! What? What? What did you say?
Imagine having one of those as a pet.
Yeah.
Do you want a pet dinosaur?
No,
you're
right.
Why?
They're dead. They have deadly bones and they're alive. They have deadly bones and they're alive.
Well, they used to be alive.
No.
Now they just kind of look like
No one's saying the dinosaurs is that.
Where?
Where? I'm Savannah! Wait, I'm Savannah.
Nobody knows who Savannah is. Who is that? Is that somebody in your classroom?
No.
Who's Savannah?
Wait, I'm Savannah.
Wait, I'm Nana.
Hi.
Biosaurus.
Say hi, look.
Come on, brother. Go ahead.
Show it. I'll show everybody.
Okay. Ew. Look at his freaky teeth. Come on, beautiful boy. We don't want it to eat you. Come on. Goodness.
Your dinosaur bones are alive.
They're not alive.
Yes, they are. They're dinosaur not. Bones are alive. Dinosaur bones are alive.
Oh, wait. Look at these.
Why? Dinosaur bones are alive.
That one, look.
Yeah, I want to touch it.
It's got a crooked little head.
Wait, dog, get out.
Oh, don't pull that out now.
Why? I can easily pull it out of his teeth.
Well, don't do that because you'll get in trouble. Somebody's going to come and get us.
Hi!
Come on.
Come on.
You're not enjoying this. You're just wanting to tear it apart.
No, I'm not. Dinosaur bones are alive! Dinosaur bones are alive when they're dead! Yes, they are. Yes, they are.
Look, honey.
Look.
Oh, they are. Remember that that thing you did in that graphic arts class? The Jurassic. What was it called? It's just the Osteology Museum. But you had the eye inside the. Yeah. And they have the. They have got the eye inside the cube.
Oh, really?
And it looks so much like what you drew, yeah, or what you made.
Oh, I didn't see it.
I'll have to find it. And they keep showing it on this thing right here.
It's like copied off of me.
They did.
Yeah.
I'm going to have to find it. Let's get this way.
Copied off. I'm ready. Meow.
Meow.
Scary cat.
I think we should go to the restroom.
Probably
eat
no.
Red.
No.
I think we should try to go to the restroom.
Help me too. I don't eat too.
I think I had a toy of mine a long time ago. Back in the 90s, yeah. Like there was a, had a frill or thingy on it. Some thick thighs. for the buoyancy thing.
You got some fair time. That's a hell of a lot bigger than the T-Rex. Never mind. What is it? AT&T?
Yeah. Do you have AT&T?
No, it's
Here's the new Jurassic World.
Where does my comic
book?
It's time to go.
Come on. Here, we're gonna Liam out.
Liam out.